generally World Asthma Day is celebrated on the first Tuesday of every year, May month. So this year, because May being a first labor holiday, so it is on the eve of World Asthma Day. Today we have organized a pret meet to create awareness among the general public, the media and other medical and NGO organizations regarding asthma prevalence, incidence and what precautions to be taken to control asthma. In children, it is the highest incidence, that is around say 10 to 12% in children below 12 years of age, but majority will return back to normal. It reversed in most of the children. So, but it can reappear again at certain age if they are exposed to that particular trigger. In adults, the incidence is around say 6 to 8% in the general population. And certain group of people are more, suppose occupational asthma. In certain occupations, the asthma incidence is higher. So that is, triggers are responsible there. Similarly, certain exercise-induced asthma, which we see more common in the children, younger age group and some athletes also. And drug-induced asthma, it is a good. Now the number of drugs prescribed for each patient is increasing day by day. So certain drugs are responsible for the precipitation of asthma attacks. Main is identify and avoid the trigger. That is the reason the main theme of this World Asthma Day is you can control your asthma. It is time to control asthma is the sub-theme. So we are involving the patient in the treatment of asthma. Patient, not only patient, if he is a child, family is involved. Even adults also, if husband is affected, even wife also should be involved. If wife affected, husband also to be involved. So it is involvement of the patient. That's the reason you can control your asthma. That means you are responsible for controlling your disease. It is a controllable disease, definitely.